Bro, you getting any sleep last night?
No, I had a math assignment to do and, you know, on the road editing, of course.
Dude, I know you're lying.
Yeah, no, I just like to take the credit for it, you know that.
Hey, Eric, did you play yesterday's newscast? Of course I did.
I reminded him at 2 in the morning.
Eric.
This sucks. After school, I have a shift at 2, and I don't even get home till 8, man.
I think you'll be fine.
Says the person who goes to bed at 9 every day.
So, when are we recording the next On the Road?
That's a good question. Eric?
We have a shooting today at 3, and then I think an interview at like 8:30 tomorrow as well.
Dude, I have work.
Well, looks like it's just me and you, Vance.
Not to go off topic, guys, but I've been thinking lately.
That doesn't happen often.
I think it's time.
Well, this will be the 4th time this week you've attempted to quit high school.
Well, maybe it's time we drop high school and we can start the production company I've always talked about.
Eric, that's going to be the 3rd time this week you've attempted to start a business.
Well, I just talked to my counselors. It's done. Adios.
All right, just emailed both of our counselors and we're both done now.
Okay, now hold on. If you think I'm going to agree to leave school to start a business for a barely watched high school news segment, you're crazy.
All right, so we're gonna need 4 office spaces, or actually 3, if you're okay with them being in some closet.
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
Sweet.
And every time it rains, and it's from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town.
Guys, this is the one. This is it right here, all right? You see this? This is it?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's it.
I like that. I like
all
that.
All right, listen. Will, you got a job, all right?
Yes.
Can you do it?
Yes.
Okay. You need to take the company card
yes.
and go buy it.
Okay.
Pay for, like, the first month's rent because that's pretty much all we have on that. There's, like, $20 on it, but that should be fine.
First month.
All right, got it?
Yes.
Good luck. All right.
Eric. What? Eric, guess what?
What?
I got an office.
How did you already get an office? It's only been 6 hours.
Don't worry about it. Go grab Zach. We're going on a road trip.
Dude, the office is like 15 minutes away. I don't think that warrants any type of road trip.
Dude, are you going camping or something? We're going 5 minutes down the street. You good?
Don't underestimate me.
Oh, God. Will, does anything seem off to you about this?
I got a good deal on it, okay?
Which was?
I paid. Alright, the dude was super cool, right?
Alright.
He said he gave me my own personal offer, $900 a month for 388 months.
Will, we don't have that much money on the company card. How did you get that much money to pay for this?
That's $350,000,
Will. I paid it all up front because it was too long.
Oh my God.
He showed me how to take out a loan. Again, really cool dude. He even gave me another personal offer just for me. It only put 20% interest on it too. Personally, I thought he was 100% interested in what we are doing. But 20% is cool too.
Dude, I can't even afford this. My GameStop stock fell in the last stock market crash. There's nothing going on. We can't afford it.
Hey. Don't be mad at me. You guys haven't even seen the inside yet.
That's why we're yelling at you, Will.
Thank you.
So, what do you guys think of the place?
I think I want a roast beef sandwich, Will.
Did your guy say anything about the previous owner of this place?
No, he just said it needed some work.
Okay, then. Well, I'm gonna go get the bags, and assuming by the looks of this, there's probably some stuff we need to look at, so you two go make some rounds and try to figure out what's in here. I'll be back.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine. Just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes. So come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way. When you're in love.
Hey, what's up?
Well, did you find anything interesting?
No, not at all.
Alright, we need to have an emergency team meeting because literally none of us know what we're doing here.
Okay, if you want, you're the boss.
So far we have an office space, we're $350,000 in debt.
Yeah, sounds like pretty solid.
I mean, we don't even know what we're doing. We came here and bought an office without an actual plan.
Well, on the way down here, I actually made a plan.
Why didn't you tell us about this earlier?
Well, a lot of the plot in the movie wouldn't happen, so I just let it be.
Wait, what movie?
Back to Alyssa. We just got an office. Let's make it ours. Zach, I need you to search the warehouse to find production equipment.
I didn't really find any production equipment, but I did find this odd-looking photo.
I think she's from the South. Mentally, she just doesn't seem there.
Okay, guys, I feel like this is great, but how are we going to promote our content?
Don't worry about it, guys. I have a plan.
Will, it only helps if you hang these up somewhere besides our office.
What do you mean? I'm doing work. Unlike you.
So I'm actually going down to the downtown area to grab something from the shop. And I'm getting it some decorations and some stuff for my office space, if you know what I mean.
Oh, well, I have to go downtown also to give me some rubber ducky slippers that I forgot at home.
Rubber ducky slippers?
You know I have sensitive feet.
Hey, guys.
Yes.
Not to get in the way of whatever you guys are doing over here, but Gabby's in the phone in the conference room?
Gabby.
Crap, we forgot about Gabby!
Shoot. Is she mad?
No bet. No bet.
Let me get this straight. You quit high school and started an on-the-road production company without me.
Dude, at least you don't owe $350,000 to some guy you met on the internet.
He was a really cool dude, by the way.
I knew you hated me, Eric, but you didn't have to get up and leave without at least letting me know.
I mean, to be fair, we kind of did forget about you. You really weren't on all the episodes of On the Road.
Thanks, Will. That makes me feel so much better.
Well, I mean, while you're on here, we need some advice.
Oh, now you want my help.
We just need ideas for content.
Figure it out yourself, since you didn't feel the need to bring me along with you.
Gabby, that's not what we're saying. We really need you here. Well, fine. We don't even need your help anyway. I didn't want you in this group in the first place.
Eric, she hung up already.
Alright, well, I think that was enough work for me today. I'm gonna go back to the house.
The house?
Oh, I forgot. We're gonna go shopping tonight, then we can go to the house.
What house?
The house I got with the office. What house would I be talking about? Don't worry, I'll explain more when we're shopping.
Alright, you can catch me up some other time. I gotta go get some camera equipment, so y'all have fun here.
Dude, I cannot believe that we quit high school and started a company all in a matter of 2 days.
Definitely didn't think this is how I'd be spending my last month of sophomore year.
I mean, I feel like even with the debt, we could actually make a lot of money off of this.
Hopefully, because that would suck being broke.
Yeah.
Do you think we'd ever be doing this?
Dude, I didn't even know I had a math test yesterday. How could I possibly know we were doing this? I mean, you were the one that pulled us into this.
What do you mean I pulled you into it, dude? We've been talking about it all year.
You were literally the one that a couple days ago wanted to start a business and leave high school. I don't even know why I trusted you. You've ruined everything so far.
What do you mean ruined? How have I ruined this? Like, because of me, we're living our dreams now.
We are literally stranded in the middle of Dayton, Ohio.
At least it's safe here. We can be somewhere like a lot more dangerous.
Really? Gunshots are safe to you? That's safe?
Hey, I mean, it seems pretty safe. You know what? I've had it with you. All you do is hate on me, and I'm tired of it.
Dude, I hate on you because everything that you do, you take as a joke.
Alright, you know that's a lie.
Fine then, leave. You're just nothing without me and Vance. You know that, and you will continue to know that.
You know what? Have fun, because you know that's a lie.
Don't wish it away. Don't look at it like it's forever. Between you and me, I should almost have said that things can only get better. And while I'm away, dust out the demons inside, and it won't be long if I can't. Just stare into space, picture my face in your hand.
Well, at least you got us a nice house.
Live for each second without hesitation, and never forget I'm your man. Wait on me, girl, cry in the night if it helps.
What did I do? He was just trying his best to make this the best company he could.
You're not gonna be a good camera shot around here, but no. Where's Will?
Well, long story short, he had enough, and I don't know where he is now.
So I leave you guys for 20 minutes, and there's a huge fight. Should've called me, I could've filmed it.
Dude, it's not funny. I feel awful for throwing him to the side like that.
I know you guys fight sometimes. And that's okay, but this is serious. We need him.
I know that. I hope he comes back. I really need to apologize to him.
I mean, if you ask me, I would say just treat him the same way you'd treat if you lost your dog. Just give it till morning, see where he is.
You're right. Hand me a Coke. I need one after all this.
Okay, so we actually need to produce some content. Most of the companies that I reached out to either didn't respond or said no.
And the ones that did respond?
Apparently a lot of them thought we were just getting free food, which, I mean, it makes sense.
All right, so that's just great. What are we gonna do now?
I'm honestly not sure. I mean, if Will were here, he'd probably have a plan. Whether it's good or not would be an entirely different question.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be.
Wait, is that what I think it is?
What?
Shoot, that was the alarm I set to go off exactly 8 hours and 12 minutes before our next episode goes out.
Zack, that's so oddly specific.
It's called plot progression, Eric.
But the problem is none of the companies said they would take us.
I guess we're going to have to figure something else out then.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to HSETV On The Road Season 2. This is our season finale for you guys. Look, we got a great episode for you today. It's just me, back to the basics of cooking. We're going to be trying out some new foods. We're currently in our office in Dayton, Ohio. It's going pretty awesome so far. Nothing wrong whatsoever. Nobody's missing from anything. If you're asking about Will, he's in the bathroom. He's not feeling too well today, so he's just kind of out there doing his own thing. Look, we're going to go get some oatmeal, and we're going to make some oatmeal today. We found some old coffee machines and water things that still work in the office, so let's go check it out, shall we?
All right, guys, we're about to give this another shot. Let's check it out.
Eric, this whole thing kind of sucks.
Yeah, I know.
Like, it's not working.
Where's the creativity, and where's the wholesomeness to it, and where's everything else?
What?
I've just lost my motivation, man.
Wait. What was that?
It's the sound of us losing hope, Zack.
No. Like, there was a noise. Like, there's... I think there's something in the building.
If only there was some sort of hope left in this building.
Eric, shut up. We are being robbed.
Wait, what?
All right. Slowly walk out of here and try to get to another room before they find us.
I can hear him. He's getting close. Do you think he's got any weapons on him?
I don't know, man. Try to get the back door.
I just want to say hi. Get my money that's owed.
Shoot, it's a really cool dude that Will was talking about.
He's gonna find it so we don't move quickly.
I'm gonna count till three. When I'm done, I want to see your faces out here.
What do we do? Like, what do we do?
One, two, and three.
Wait. Is that... No, there's no way. Is that who I think it is?
Oh, hey guys, I'm back.
Enough with the reunion. Where's my money?
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what I came to work to, but I think we're gonna die today.
Wait, Zack, we don't have a lot of time for waiting.
No, I think I'm playing.
Zack, that's a really stupid plan. Follow me. Hey!
What?
You're not being like you. This isn't who you are.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I just missed lunch today. I'm grumpy.
You're not you when you're hungry. Here, have a Snickers bar.
Oh, thanks.
Enjoy, go ahead.
Here's my plan then. Alright, so Eric, you're gonna be the lookout.
Okay.
Zack, you're gonna be the distraction, alright? And finally, we run.
Run!
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph. Randolph ain't too far behind.
Dude, what are we gonna do? We're about to die. Do you think we could like run back into the forest? You won't be able to find us there.
Why don't we just get in the running car?
That would never work.
Slowly.
she's in.